What's up, you guys? It's your boy Ghost XLR, and welcome to a brand new episode of iZombies. Yes, sir. That's what I said. So, as you can see, we are doing a zombie mod for the very first time. I'm gonna call it iZombies. I hope you guys do enjoy this. I always wanted to do a zombie episode, but I had to figure out what I had to do to actually do one. But now I know, so that's how we gonna do. I was gonna do a live stream of it, but I was like, nah, let me just record my first few and then I'll start live streaming them. But for now, just gonna record them, and this will be our very first episode of iZombie. So I hope you guys enjoy. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Alright, so it seems like there's some survivors over there, so I'm gonna go check out that area. The blue blimp's over there. I'm gonna go check out what's over there. I'm not sure what's over there. Ooh, look at these zombies over here. Alright, you got a few survivors over here. Let's see if we can talk to him. I'm not sure if we can talk to him. But we can recruit them. Well, we can't recruit them because we don't have any where to take them, so we'll. Yeah, we can't recruit them. They're pretty much pointless. I guess they're on their own. Alright, let's go back in the car and we can. What are these? These things look weird. What are these? Animals. Kind of animals. Nah, I can't get there. Shoot. Yeah, well, all the animals seem to be in the middle. It's hard to reach areas. Let's head towards the city. Yeah, let's head towards the city. Let's see where we're gonna go. Let's go to the gun store in the city. Probably find more resources there. Let's go, guys. These guys are on their own.
Asshole, you motherfucker!
Oh, he's trying to shoot at us.
I'm gonna fucking find you, asshole!
Oh, they're trying to shoot at us.
Keep him busy. I gotta reload. Wait,
badass. Hope they get eaten by zombies for that. They're really trying to kill us. Oh, shoot. Dang, I came to help them and they're trying to kill me. Yeah, we out of here. Let's go. Dang, I wish there was a military outpost here.
Shithead! Shit!
Zombies. Got my group with me. Oh! Princess to the road. Huh. Yeah. Roadkill. What's that one? It was a zombie movie I used to love. Oh, Zombie Island. Yup. That movie's mad funny. Alright, so we're going to head towards the city. Hopefully, we can find some stuff in the city. I'm not 100%
sure.
Have
you no brains?
Hey, shut up. Talk to me like that, partner. I'll feed you to the zombies. Oh! Oh, shoot. Oh, my. Not paying attention. The ambulance came out of nowhere. Totally. Looks like there's way more zombies than, actually, if there's any zombies around here, if not, I'm gonna stop and get something to drink. I got a few seconds. Let me
suck my cock.
Go ahead and make some need to make something to drink. Clean water. Alright, let me make how do I make this stuff? Is it because I'm in demo? That's probably why. Let's see. No, I can't even eat. What the heck? How am I supposed to drink?
Help!
Get killing some zombies for fun. Oh! I'm out. I gotta go. Let's go, guys. Hurry up. They're coming for me. Hurry up. Hostiles nearby. Alright, since this is our first time doing this, I'm gonna increase our health a little bit. Let's see. How do I increase our health? Let me get max ammo and max armor. Let's see. I'm trying to see how to increase my health by a little bit. Oh yeah, there you go. So, player's health. Oh. Yeah, you're gonna bump our health up because we don't want to die and make the episode mad short. So there you go. Alright. Now we're gonna head towards these hostiles.
Oh shit!
They might got some important resources for us, so let's see. Hopefully they do. If they do, we kidnap them. I don't know why I can't even drink nothing. I was trying to craft some water or something, but I couldn't even drink that. Alright, the hostile's over here. Alright, we're approaching the hostiles. Oh, they seem, oh, he's stuck. Oh, yeah. He finna take his stuff. Oh, I got guns.
You're entirely useless to the world.
I'm a fucking.
Oh, yeah, man. Let's see if you got anything else on him. I will take his vehicle, but. I got four people with me. I can't really do nothing with no two vehicle door. Look at all these zombies. Let's go ahead and kill us some zombies. Have some fun. I'm gonna get some headshots. Headshot. Yeah, that's how you know my aim on point. Killing king. Alright, let's make sure no zombies behind us. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We don't want a herd of them to come towards us. I was finna say, don't tell me our car's broke down.
Fuck!
That would have sucked if our car broke down. Alright, so we gotta go another way. We're in the wrong area. But yeah, these vehicles be popping out of nowhere too, so I gotta be careful. Can't be speeding that much. Alright, let's go. Alright, now we're on the right track. Die, you dumb zombies. Zombie, die!
Oh, fuck!
Haha, that dude went flying. Damn, you lucky. I'm playing bowling right now. I'm the bowling ball and they the pins. Why ain't we getting no drop pot yet? Hey, but we're gonna head towards the city. You can go to the ammunition and set up shop at the ammunition place. Man, we're really thirsty and hungry. We need to hurry up and eat. Oh, there ain't no vehicles over here. You know, vehicles are zombies over here. Okay. Oh! See, every time I'm not paying attention to the road, a vehicle spawns right in front of me. There's zombies over there, though. I should have probably got a school bus. Yeah, I should look for a bus. That way I could pick up survivors. That's probably gonna be in my next episode. We're gonna get a whole school bus and fill it up with people. Yeah, we don't care about the license, you know, every man for themselves. Thankfully, I got partners in backup to help out. If I didn't, I'd be a comic. Or the repair shop, I need to repair my vehicle. Shit, we should jump on the train. Just ride on the train and kill people. Or kill zombies, let's just say. Alright, let's go. It's always some ammunition. Alright, let's see if they got some ammunition here for us. Oh well, we can't get no ammunition. What was that noise? Is that a zombie coming in?
Fucking poser.
Get them zombies. Get out of here, it's too. We gotta get out of here. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. Oh no! Yeah, we gotta get out there. Oh, it was too close for them to. It's like mad room for them to come in. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Shoot. Let's get this vehicle over here. It's not working. Shoot. You guys protect me. I'm gonna try to fix it. I need to repair the vehicle to fix it. Oh, I need a repair kit to fix it. Alright. Why my teammate shooting at him? Get him, teammate.
Stupid.
I guess when they get too close, they shoot on them. Oh no. We dropping zombies like.
Motherfucker.
Okay. They getting too close now.
Oh, fuck me. You're entirely useless to the world. Stupid. Save me.
Shithead. I'm about to go chopping now. Who wants some? Yeah. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Let's go. How they not dead? Okay, let me back up because they not dying. I wonder if zombies affected by tear gas.
My God.
I guess not. Alright, I'm about to burn them. What the heck? They jumped though. Right, let's burn them. Alright, now let's try to fix this vehicle now. You need a vehicle repair kit to fix this vehicle's engine. Alright, so where I get a vehicle? Shoot, I'm thirsty. How do I? Resources. Can't even drink. See, it won't even let me. What the heck? Oh, we don't have any. Oh, okay, I see. That's why, okay. Oh, we gotta go to stores and get them. Alright. That makes more sense. Alright. Please tell me this vehicle is not damaged. Oh, this vehicle is damaged. Shoot. Alright, we gotta find the store then. Alright, the nearest store is all the way over here. Right, we gotta run, guys. Come on. While we're running, we might as well lose some people. Alright, let's go. Gotta hurry up and get to the store. I'm already dying right now. Dang, this store's pretty far too. Shoot. Oh, I got a vehicle over here? What? Okay. Shoot, I got a vehicle in this area. Let's go. I only got 2 members left. Oh, I was trying to say. Yeah, this is gonna suck. I might spawn a vehicle. That'd be cheating, but still. Nah, I'm not gonna stop to spawn one. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna survive. I'm a survivor. I never gotta stop a zombie. So anyway, if only we had a military base around here. Alright, yeah, we're not gonna make it on foot. Shoot. I really want... Oh, never mind. There's a vehicle right here. Good. Let's go. Make sure we never leave our vehicle again. What? They said there's a vehicle around here. That's just underneath. Shoot, I swear they said it was a vehicle in this area. Not enough cash. What do you mean not enough cash? Shoot. Oh, okay. There's a vehicle right here. But we ain't got enough. Maybe we can make one. Let's see. That's it. So, how do you make one though? Or how do you get a repair kit? We don't need electricity. Oh shoot, this dude ain't dead yet. Come on, zombie. You ain't ready for us. What's up, man? Dude. Oh. Flesh. You're about to die for thirst. Oh, you made us kill up. Dude. No! I was gonna say, you're dehydrated. I know. Shoot, I'm finna die. I don't even know how to make. Intercept those maximums. Did I enter that? No. Okay, not sure what that is. Nah, we finna die now. Cause we ain't got nothing. Alright, I'm gonna have to, because I don't want to die right now. Let's go, you guys. Hurry up. Get in, hurry up. I need to go get some water. Come on. Yeah, we dying right now.
Damn.
I didn't want to die right now, so I had to spawn a vehicle. Here we go into the gas station and get some supplies, hopefully. Hey, y'all defend my vehicle. I'm going to try to look for some supplies. Dang, so much for trying to get something to eat. How you even? What the heck? Oh, there we go. Take all the Twinkies, honey buns. See what else they got up in here. Alright, now can we eat? There we go, we got some clean water. Oh, we can craft it, what? Shoot, they ain't tell me I could craft nothing, shoot. Alright, I just crafted a repair kit. Am I hungry too? Oh, no, yeah, I am hungry. Pretty hungry. Alright, let's get something to eat. Oh, we ain't got no food? All that stuff when we get no food. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta cook this meat. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, get him.
Damn.
My partners ain't no help, I swear.
Motherfucker.
Can I change them? Hold on, let me see. Configure. Hopefully they guard me now. Shoot, let's see. Let's see if they guard me or not. Nope, they're not even guarding me. I hear a fire truck.
Oh, fuck.
Where'd that fire truck come from? Let's go, hurry up. And I missed that fire truck. Heard the fire truck somewhere too. Alright, let's go loot other stores. Alright, so where's the next store at? Alright, this one over here. We're gonna loot that store next. Ain't got no lights or nothing on our vehicle either. Alright, we're here. Let's hurry up and go. How are these vehicles on? I thought they were damaged. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, I forgot to cook the meat. That's what I forgot to do. Alright, cook this meat right quick. Alright, I got time. Yeah, let me go ahead and cook this meat. Alright, campfire though. Come on, campfire, campfire. Where's that at? Campfire. I made our vehicle disappear. Oh! Alright, let me cook the meat now. Oh, come on. Let's just slug yourself away from me, zombie. Oh, get in the fire. Loki scaring me. These zombies popping. Oh, look! Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! Come on, get him, get him! Oh, he's trying to die. I'm finna be burnt alive. My bodyguards suck. Bodyguards suck at defending me. They almost let me die. Look, see? Yeah, like they don't see these zombies behind them. I might have to change them, hold up. Let's see. Oops, no. Shoot them!
Motherfucker.
Okay, just let them walk. Alright. Yeah, I gotta change them. Let's see. Guard, vehicle, follow, combat. There.
Stupid!
I'm gonna repair this ambulance. We're gonna take this ambulance. Let's go, hurry up.
Oh, hell.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to these survivors because they're not removing from my blimp. They're staying on my blimp, so I'm gonna go into these survivors and see what's up with them. I think we're gonna drive in first person too, so we can get a better view of the road. Actually, it's a good spot. Nah, I'm not. I'm gonna wait till I get to the survivors to make something to eat, because we almost died last time. Let's hurry up and try to get over there. Yeah, I'm not trying to die. I'm really not. It's for someone to try to herd with these survivors and recruit them, because these bodyguards suck. I'm surprised they're still alive. But then again, they got like 7 people with them, so. Fuck, oh shoot. I don't think we're that far away. I think they should all be able to fit in here too. Hopefully they don't shoot us after this again. It's gonna suck if they shoot at us again. Alright, let's see if we can recruit them now. Hey guys, don't try to shoot at me. I'm just trying to recruit you.
Hey there.
Yep. Let's go.
That's crazy as hell.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, you guys. Come on. Let's go, come on. All of y'all, get in. Get in the back. Oh, they can't get in? For real?
Go get fucked! Come on!
I think only 2 people can get in. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's go ahead and spawn us a bus then. Oh, I'm starving. Oh, hey, you guys defend me. I'm gonna make a campfire for us. Let's go make a campfire. I'm starving. I need to make a campfire. Campfire, campfire. Where you at? Oh, right here. Make some food. Alright, let's help. Let me help my teammates out. See, now these guys, they fight like the other people. Alright, now I'm thirsty. Oh! Dude came out of nowhere. Stupid zombies. Who else wants some? You want some zombie? I wish I had a flashlight on my gun. Right, I'm thirsty, I need something to drink. Not letting me drink my bottle of water. What the heck? Christ alive. I got 10 of them.
Hey, shit for brains.
Yeah, what you eat?
Out of ammo. Help me, Jesus.
I've had a lot
of Man, I would have thought they would eliminate these zombies by now.
Yeah.
They killed my teammate again.
Oh no, I'm getting my ambulance. Forget y'all. Let's go, teammate, hurry up. Oh, he's dead. I'm all alone. I need to find a plane. I know, I'm gonna go to the military base. Where's the military base located again? I forgot. I think it's located over here. Yup. Wait, no. Right here, right? No. Tripping. Where's the military base at? I know it's in this area somewhere. Oh, right here. All right. Military base right here. All right. We're gonna drive to the military base. Alright, the sun is coming up, that's good. That means the slow zombies will come out. That's why I'm keeping this ambulance, it's pretty fast. Is there a plane here? Oh, I was gonna say, friendly survivors nearby, where? Alright, I'm coming guys. Sit tight. Yeah, I need some survivors with me.
Jesus!
Can't do this alone, need me some survivors. And we also got hostiles nearby too. I think I'm gonna take my survivors over there. Get some resources or something. Hey, you guys. Kurt, you.
Nobody cares about you.
Where's the other guy? Zombies really angry.
My turn, motherfucker.
Stupid dick.
Dang, so many of them too. Only the strong will survive. We got two out of four left. Thought I had a sniper rifle, guess not.
Motherfucker.
All right, let's fix this vehicle up. Let me get this one. Shoot, I need a repair kit. Alright, let me go get a repair kit. Repair kit, where you at? Where you at? Defend me, defend me.
Holy shit.
Shoot, I can't remake it. Gotta lose some people. Some zombies, I should say. That zombie right there. Hit those zombies. Hit those zombies. Hit those zombies.
Now.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, they done made my vehicle go on fire. Just gonna take that vehicle too.
soldier. So uncouth.
Oh, what the flying fuck?
Alright, I should have enough resources to make one. Let's see if I have enough. Alright, let's see. Still don't have enough? What? Oh, I need 3 metal. Shoot. Alright, good thing we got enough dead bodies around here. Hopefully they have some. I'm trying to loot all these so I can have enough resources in the. Alright. Almost done. Alright. Alright, now we good. Alright, do we have enough now? Yes, we do. We only had enough for one? Wow. Alright, let's go ahead and get this vehicle. You guys protect me while I repair this vehicle. Make sure no zombies sneaking up behind me. I'm also pretty thirsty. Alright, good. That's done. Alright, now I need something to drink. What the heck? This thing is weird. I'm trying to drink. I can't even drink water or nothing. Let's go, guys. Let's go get these other survivors. Okay, break my window. See, I like these guys better. They actually shoot. Other guys never shot. Oh, that's probably why they didn't have SMGs. They had assault rifles. Alright, the survivors are over here. Help out the survivors. Whoa. Way too many. Stand on the vehicle. Good thing zombies can't climb. God dang, so many of them. And all my survivors died too. I was gonna be mad if my vehicle wasn't ready. Let's go ahead and loot these guys. Oh shoot.
Stupid.
I thought they were all dead. And now we should be good, hopefully. I mean, I'm starving. Oh, all these zombies came out of nowhere. I could take them out, actually. Yeah.
Motherfucker.
Headshot. Alright, can I drink my water now? Shoot. Look, I can't even drink the dirty water. Can't drink the waters. So I'm supposed to drink my water, shoot. I'm confused. How am I supposed to drink the water? Oh, okay. I gotta craft clean water. There's no campfire nearby. I need a campfire just to drink water? What? That's stupid.
Stupid.
That's what I'm saying, right? Alright, let me go ahead and loot these guys. Zombies, and see if they got any good resources. And I'm gonna go get the survivors. I wonder what those animals got, though. I guess they got meat for me. Oh, hello, miss.
Motherfucker.
Ooh, dead. It's like the animals got extinct too, except for the few that's on my screen. I'm getting all my resources. I gotta stock up. You never know when you're gonna need it. Alright, so I'm getting the hang of the game, finally. Alright, we pretty much looted everybody. Is this vehicle good? If it is, I'm taking it. Let's see. No, it's a dud. Alright, let's go ahead and get another vehicle then. I'm gonna go to these survivors. There you go, I was gonna say. Don't tell me it's broke. Hey, my vehicle took some beating too. I should have got a Doom Buggy. That's probably the best for this situation right now. Let's go ahead and go to the survivors. Hopefully, we can help them out. My last survivors all died. Hopefully, these people have a better chance of surviving. Right, there's four of them, too. Alright, let's recruit these guys. I'm gonna recruit the guns first. Hello. You know. Guns are more important to me. So, yeah, alright. You got four people, but only three can fit in my vehicle. Since you don't got a gun.
Make it stop!
Fucking poser.
Yeah, she doesn't have a gun, so you guys. Sorry. I can't kill her.
Okay.
Oh, she's lucky. Alright, whoever's last one in then, I guess. No, I don't want her in. Dude, get in. Get in, hurry up, dude. There you go. Yeah, alright. Oh, sorry, miss. But you're gonna have to stay. You ain't got no guns, so defend yourself.
You are a zilch!
What are they shooting at?
Whoa.
Oh, you have fun, girl. Yeah, let's try to make our way to the base now, the military base. Why they tell me I'm starving? I'm not even starving right now.
Raise up now, motherfucker!
Blow it out your ass!
Alright, y'all, so we're gonna head to the military base. Hopefully we can find some weapons or supplies there. Got my new groups of survivors. Oh, okay. She ain't dead yet. Man, I'm surprised. She not dead. We can find a bigger vehicle. I'll come back for her. Why does it keep telling me I'm starving? I'm like halfway. Should have took that shortcut up and went up top of there. I'm tired. Might be ending this video soon, guys. I'm just quite tired. Y'all probably bored because I haven't been doing any action. Mind you, this is my first time doing a zombie mod, so that's probably why it's so boring. But hopefully, in the next few episodes, it'll be exciting for you guys. Alright, so we made it to the Fort Knox. Oh shit, we got military zombies here too. Will they open up for us? Nope. Shoot. We might have to jump it. We might have to jump it to get inside. They're gonna have to jump over it to get inside. Is she walking over here or not? Oh yeah, is she in the same spot? It looks like she's moving slowly though. Alright, we gotta get over there so we can jump over.
Oh shit! Moron!
I have to do this, it's so fun. Oh! Random vehicles. Alright, now we're gonna go a little bit in and then we're gonna turn around and try to jump up. Alright, so now we're gonna turn around. We just need to get enough speed. And hopefully we make it. Alright, let's go. Do this in first person.
You are a zilch.
Hopefully we make it. Oh shoot. Wow. Wow, we made it and then we flipped on our hood. That sucks. You guys can go ahead and end this video. This will end chapter 1 of iZombies. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you didn't, you know, just comment down below why you did enjoy so I can improve on my gameplay for you guys. And I'll catch you guys later. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for you guys. Yeah, boy, and I'll see you guys later again and again.